Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot, wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot was asleep in his basket. Wake up, Spot, said Sally. It's 7 o'clock. It's a lovely morning. Your breakfast is ready.
Woof! 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 Woof!
Ooh!
Woof! Woof!
Shouted. It's only the postman, called Sally. See what he's got for us.
Woof! Woof!
Hello, Spot, said the postman. This is for you.
Woof! Woof!
Said Spot. Can I open it? Open it carefully then, called Sally. Mum, it's a big blue bouncy ball, shouted Spot. Can I go out and play with it? Post this letter for me, said Sally. Then you can play with your ball. Goody!
Woof!
Good boy, Spot.
Hello, Spot, said Steve. Can you play?
After I've posted this letter, said Spot.
Great!
It's too high, thought Spot.
Let me help, said Claire.
Thanks a lot, Claire, said Spot. Come and play with my new ball.
Now can you play?
Asked Steve.
Yes, now I can play, said Spot.
Great!
Whoops!
This game is fun.
Woof, woof.
Over here,
said Steve.
My mum was right, said Spot. It has been a lovely morning.
Spot, time to go. Such a happy little puppy, we always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
And I'm Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot, wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot was worried. He had lost his favourite bone.
Woof!
Have you looked in your toy box? Asked his mum. You might have put it there when you tidied up last night.
I'll see, said Spot.
Woof!
Whoops!
Back in the toy box, please, or you'll be losing me next.
Woof!
Spot asked his dad if he had seen his bone. Well, perhaps it was put in one of the drawers, said Sam.
Woof!
The cat was not amused to be disturbed.
Your stupid bone isn't here. You probably left it in the garden, you stupid pup.
That's it. That's where it is, shouted Spot. I remember now. Oh, thanks a lot, Sybil. It's here somewhere, said Spot. Ah!
Woof!
Got it at last!
Woof, woof!
It looks like you're taking your bone for a walk, laughed Sam.
I don't care what it looks like. Now I've found it, I don't ever want to lose it again, said Spot.
Goodbye, Spot. such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Said Sally.
Ooh.
You can go for a walk in the garden. Off you go.
All right, Mum,
said Spot.
Woof! Woof! Woof!
Oh!
And Spot, don't get lost.
Don't worry, Mum. I'll be careful.
It was the first time Spot had been allowed out on his own.
I can't get lost in this small garden,
thought Spot.
Oh! There's something behind the fence,
thought Spot.
This is interesting,
thought Spot.
Woof!
I wonder what's in the shed.
Ah!
Oh!
Not amused to be disturbed.
Oh! What are you doing?
Asked Spot.
I'm making holes in the tree to get food,
said the woodpecker.
Food, thought Spot. I feel hungry too. I wonder if there's anything to eat.
If you're hungry,
said the rabbit,
look in the flower bed.
Thought Spot. Food! I don't want to eat flowers. Thought Spot.
Ah!
A bone, said Spot.
Woof!
The largest bone I've ever seen. Now I'm thirsty,
thought Spot.
Woof!
Ah,
thought Spot.
Goody!
Hello,
said the fish.
Don't fall in.
Time to go home, thought Spot.
Spot! Spot! Where can he be? Thought Sally.
Spot! Spot! What have you been doing?
Said Sally.
Said Spot thoughtfully. Not a lot, really.
Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot, called Sam.
Whoops!
It's a lovely day. Let's go for a walk in the woods.
Goody!
Said Spot.
Oh!
Woof!
Are there any lions or tigers here?
Asked Spot. No, said Sam.
Woof!
Oh!
Woof!
Are there any elephants or bears?
Of course not, said Sam. There are no lions or tigers, elephants or bears. It's very peaceful here. There are interesting smells too.
Morning,
said the squirrel.
Are there any lions or tigers here? Asked Spot.
Oh yes, lots of them, lots and lots and lots of them.
Ah!
Said Spot.
Are there any elephants or bears in these woods? Asked Spot.
Yes, there are, said the rabbit.
Oh,
and lions and tigers? Silly questions.
Hello,
said Spot.
Hello,
said the fox cubs.
Have you seen any lions or tigers or elephants or bears around here?
Asked Spot.
Oh, yes, nodded the fox cubs. We play with them every day.
Oh, what was that? Said Spot.
Oh, look, here's Dad,
said Spot. Are you enjoying your walk, Spot?
Yes, said Spot. Can we go home now?
Sam thought it strange that Spot wanted to return home so soon, but still it was nearly lunchtime. On the way, Spot kept a sharp lookout and stayed very close to his dad, but he didn't see a lion or a tiger or an elephant or a bear. They were probably somewhere else in the woods.
time to go. Such a happy little puppy, we always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
It was Spot's birthday.
Woof, woof.
Look, Mum! I'm a king, said Spot.
Woof!
Now we'll play hide and seek, said Spot's mum, Sally. We'll all hide. Close your eyes.
Woof!
Spot closed his eyes and counted. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Woof, woof.
Ready or not, here comes Spot.
Hello, Tom,
said Spot.
Not yet, cried Tom.
Too late, said Spot. You're the first. Oh,
ah.
Woof, woof.
I can see you, Billy, said Spot. Billy!
Oh no, that was quick,
said Billy.
I'd started my ice cream cake. Mmm, it's delicious.
Spot heard someone giggle in the hall. Got you, said Spot. You shouldn't giggle.
It's not fair,
complained Polly.
Percy tickled me.
Thanks, Percy, said Spot. Come out, Helen, said Spot. I can see you.
Oh, isn't this fun? Said Helen.
Woof!
I think I'll stay here for a while. It's so cozy.
See you later, Helen.
I found 5, said Spot. Oh, 6!
Woof, woof! Woof!
That's a silly place to hide, said Spot.
No, it isn't, said Leo. I've got my eyes closed. Nobody can see me.
Now where shall I try?
Only 2 to find, thought Spot.
Aha! Mummy's tail! And that means Mummy.
Woof!
Well done, Spot, said Sally.
Woof! Woof!
Aha! What's that?
Got you, Claire!
Oh.
Woof, woof!
Well done, Spot, said Sally. You found everyone. Now you can open your presents.
Goody! Thanks, Mum!
Woof, woof!
Oh!
Woof!
Oh, this game is fun!
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday, dear Spot! Happy birthday to you!
I like birthday parties, said Spot.
Woof!
When can I have another one?
Next year, replied Sally.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Naughty Spot, said Spot's mum Sally. It's dinner time. Where can he be? I know he's in the house somewhere. Is he behind the door? Thought Sally. No, he's not here. The snake. Spot, are you in the piano?
Oh! No, it's only me.
Only us, you mean?
Said the bird. Upstairs, said Sally. Oh, he's probably in the cupboard under the stairs, thought Sally.
No, there's only room for me in here. And it's quite cramped as it is.
Are you under the bed, Spot? Said Sally.
No. Haven't you found Spot yet? Said Tom.
Not yet, said Sally. I wonder where he can be. Ha ha! Said Sally. There's Spot. I see you, Spot.
Oh, try the basket, laughed Claire.
Hello, Mum, said Spot. Did you think I was lost? Good boy, Spot. Go and eat your dinner.
Woof, woof.
Oh, that was fun, said Spot.
Woof.
Spot did eat up his dinner. To the very last crumb.
stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
In the morning, Spot helped his mother do the shopping.
Woof!
Thank you, Spot. Now one of those.
Woof!
No, not that one, Spot.
Woof!
Oof!
Boy, Spot.
Ooh.
Well done. After lunch, he went into the park with his dad.
Boo!
Oh, dear. Oh, it's you, Spot.
Sorry, Dad, said Spot.
Woof!
At tea time, Tom came around to play.
Woof, woof! Hello, Spot. I've come to play.
What?
Tom? Where are you, Tom?
Boo!
After that, Spot was tired and ready for bed.
It was fun today, wasn't it?
Said Teddy.
Yes, I suppose it was,
yawned Spot. But I'm glad it's bedtime now. Good night. Night, night. Spot went into the garden for a last walk round.
Hello, Spot,
said Bird.
It's time for me to go to bed.
Oh, me too,
said Spot.
I've just woken up, said the owl. I've got lots to do tonight.
Rather you than me, said Spot.
Then he went back indoors. Good night, Dad. Spot kissed his dad goodnight, bounded upstairs, and jumped into his basket.
Woof, woof!
Spot's mum came in to say goodnight.
Read me a story, Mum,
said Spot. All right, said Sally. Now, let me see. Where did we get to? Spot snuggled down, cosy and warm. Ah, yes, here we are. Tomorrow is Queen Gwen's birthday, the cook said to King Rollo.
Oh, you are a tired little pup, said Sally.
Good night, Spot. Sweet dreams.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot.
Woof!
Spot was going to school with Sally. It was his first day. Good morning, Miss Bear, said Sally.
Good morning, said Miss Bear. Welcome to our school, Spot. Come on in.
Said Spot. Spot was a little shy at first. Then he recognised some friends.
Ah, look!
Hello, Spot, said Helen. You can sit with us if you like.
Goody, said Spot. Oh, I nearly forgot.
Spot, called Tom. Come and play with us. Steve and I are playing dressing up.
Hello, Spot, said Steve. We're having lots of fun. Come inside and get a hat.
What shall I be? Said Spot.
A sailor or a hunter?
Woof!
No, a cowboy. No, this one.
Look at Claire, said Spot. What lovely bricks, Claire!
Yes, said Claire. Can you build them up?
Yes, said Spot. I can build them up.
Down again, said Claire.
Woof!
Spot, said Miss Bear. Why don't you do some painting with Helen and Tom?
Goody,
said Spot.
Oh! Careful, Spot,
said Helen.
Careful, Spot, said Tom.
A little bit of this, and a little bit of that. La 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 la, a little bit of this.
This is fun, isn't it, Spot?
Said Tom.
Yes, it is, said Spot.
Going home time, said Miss Bear.
Oh.
What, already? Said Spot. How was school, Spot? Said Sally.
Oh, that's nice.
It was great, Mum, said Spot. Can I go again tomorrow?
Woof!
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so. stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Coming, said Spot.
Ruff.
Is that it over there?
Yes, said Sally. That's the tent where the circus is.
Ruff.
Gone into the tent, said Spot.
Yes, you'd better fetch it, said Sally.
Ruff. Ruff. Ruff.
Ooh.
You're in a hurry,
said the elephant.
Did you see my ball go by? Said Spot. It's green and blue and yellow and red.
Green and blue and yellow and red?
Said the elephant.
I don't think so. Ask the kangaroo.
The kangaroo was on a trampoline.
Have you seen my ball?
Asked Spot.
Yes, said the kangaroo. It's by the big ring.
Oh, thank you, said Spot.
Oh, one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two.
That's my ball, said Spot.
No, it isn't,
said the bear.
Your ball is over there.
Oh, thank you, said Spot.
There it is, said Spot.
Said Spot. That's a neat trick.
It's easy,
said the seal.
Here, catch. And again. Steady. You've got it.
Ruff. Ruff, ruff.
Great, said Spot. Wait till Mum sees this. Look, Mum.
Ruff.
That's clever, Spot, said Sally.
Can you clap your hands as well?
Well done.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot. I wonder what it is. No, that's not what I can smell.
Hello, Spot,
said Helen.
Ruff.
Why are you sniffing? Asked Helen. Have you got a cold?
No, I haven't, said Spot. But I can smell something really nice, and I don't know what it is.
Mr. Kangaroo is cutting the grass, said Helen. Maybe that's what you can smell.
Thanks, said Spot. Do you want to push?
Oh, thank you, Spot. Bye.
Mr. Kangaroo wasn't too pleased when he saw Spot standing on the grass cuttings. It wasn't the grass he could smell.
Ruff.
Hi, Spot, said Tom. Are you sniffing my paint?
Yes, coughed Spot. But it smells awful.
No wonder, said Tom. You've got some on your nose.
Thanks, said Spot. I think I'll go home. As he got near his house,
Ruff.
The nice smell became stronger. Whoops!
Ah.
Sally was polishing a table. Spot, you've put dirty paw marks on my nice clean table. Sorry, Mum, said Spot. I smelled something really nice and I can't find what it is. Look in the kitchen, smiled Sally. Oh, all right, Mum. Baked a cake.
Ruff. Ruff.
Oh, can I have some? Asked Spot. Here you are, Spot, said Sally. You're a good boy.
Ruff.
Goody. There's nothing wrong with your sense of smell. No, said Spot. And there's nothing wrong with my sense of taste either. Quite right, Spot, said Sally.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy we always love.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot, wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot woke up to the sound of rain. Oh dear, he thought.
Oh.
I have to stay indoors today. Breakfast time, Spot, said Sally.
Woof!
Spot loved breakfast and, as usual, ate it down to the very last piece. After breakfast, Spot looked out of the window. Goody! He said. It's stopped raining! Can I go out and play, Mum? All right, said Sally.
Woof!
But don't roll in the wet grass.
Woof, woof!
Outside, Spot stopped and looked at the rainbow.
Woof!
Oh, that's nice, he said. Steve, said Spot. You're making me wet. Sorry, Spot, said Steve. Hello, Spot. Just then, Helen came by. It stopped raining, said Spot. So it has, said Helen. You don't need those now, said Spot. Oh, yes, I do, said Helen. I need the wellies to walk through the puddles. You mean like this one? Said Steve. Look over here! Oh, this is fun! Oh, you splashed me! Oh, stop it!
Oh, you two are silly, said Helen.
Your feet are all wet and muddy.
We don't care,
they said.
This is fun.
It started raining again, said Helen, and I'm nice and dry. Enjoy your fun.
Bye-bye.
Spot, called Sally. It's time to come in now.
Woof, woof.
When she saw how muddy he was, Sally was cross. Get into the bath at once, she said.
Oh, it's not bedtime yet, said Spot.
This is fun, thought Spot. But after this, I think I've had enough water for one day.
Oh,
whee! Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop.
Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
It was a windy day and Spot wanted to fly his kite.
Oops!
See you later, Mum, he said. Mind you don't get blown away, said Sally. Ready, steady, go, said Spot. Oh dear. Right, try again. Come on, kite, fly. Up you go!
Careful,
said the bird.
Careful! Careful! What is the world coming to? Careful!
End of my kite flying. Spot watched the leaves blowing in the wind. I know, he said. I'll catch one of each kind. Oh. Said a voice. Thank you for catching it. It's my best Sunday hit.
Hello, said Spot.
Let me know if there's ever anything I can do for you.
Woof, woof.
There is,
said Spot.
Can you get my kite down from the tree?
Certainly, said the kangaroo. One, two, three. There it goes. Spot was pleased to have his kite back.
Woof.
Now I can try again, he thought.
This time, when he ran, the kite went soaring into the air.
Mr. Kangaroo,
called Spot. Mr. Kangaroo couldn't hear. It was too windy.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot was wondering what to play.
Whee!
Spot, called Sally. Come on. Dad and I are going to take you to the beach.
Woof!
Goody! Ah! There. Now I'm ready.
Coming, Mum! Called Spot. A lovely day, Spot, said Sally. When they reached the beach, Spot played with his ball.
Woof.
There you are, Spot,
said Sam.
Oh!
Woof, woof! Woof, woof!
Wow!
Then he had a paddle.
Oh, phew, that's cold!
Spot, called Sally. Come on. Here you are, Spot, said Sally.
Oh, it's too cold for paddling, said Spot. I'm going to build a sand castle.
What are you doing?
Asked the seagull.
Making sand castles, said Spot. It's easy. Look!
Sally went to collect shells. Sam watched Spot play, but the sun was making him sleepy and he soon dozed off.
Watch me put this on my dad, said Spot.
Sam slept on. When Sally came back from her walk, she said, Spot, where's your dad?
Look! Here he is!
laughed Spot.
Woof!
Ooh.
Had a nice sleep, Dad,
he chuckled and ran off to explore the beach. There was something behind a net.
Oh, hello, said Spot.
Woof!
Let's play chase. Come on. Boom.
Come on, Spot, called Sally. Time to go.
Oh, not yet, Mum, said Spot. I've just found a new friend.
We'll come back to the beach tomorrow, said Sally.
That's good. I'll be here, said his new friend. Goodbye.
Goodbye,
waved Spot.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Woof, woof.
Spot was on the farm with Sam.
Vroom, vroom.
Come on, Spot, said Sam. I have some baby animals to show you.
Baby animals? Said Spot. Goody!
Woof, woof.
Don't show me, Dad. Let me try and find them. Come on, Dad.
I wonder if they're in the barn.
There aren't any calves in here.
Tweet, 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 tweet. What's that I can hear behind the bush? Thought Spot. Tweet, 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 tweet. Only joking, laughed the rabbit. Tweet, 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 tweet. Tweet, 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 tweet. Who's that hiding behind the straw?
Oh, there aren't any chicks in here, said Hen. Maybe next time.
Okay, said Spot. There's something behind the fence, said Spot.
Hurry up, Spot, said Sam.
What are you doing? I can't find any lambs, said Spot. Only sheep.
Spot!
Ooh, exclaimed Sam.
I'm looking for ducklings, said Spot.
Quack, quack, ducklings. Quack, 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 there aren't any here. Get out of the pond. Ducklings indeed, whatever next?
I know there's something behind...
Woof!
Don't go behind the barrel, Dad, called Spot.
Quick, Spot, follow me.
There weren't any goslings, said Spot.
No, but there are some baby animals here, said Sam. Have a look.
Hello, piglets, said Spot. Wow.
Time to go home, Spot, said Sam.
Oh, what's that in the basket? Said Spot.
Come on, Spot, there's nothing there.
Wait, Dad, called Spot. Look, kittens! We're home, Mum, called Spot.
Did Dad show you the piglet, Spot? Asked Sally.
Yes, said Spot. Then I found some kittens to show Dad.
Good boy, Spot.
Woof, woof.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Called Sally. Spot! Oh, there you are. Spot was talking to Steve over the fence.
Mum, may I stay the night at Steve's?
Asked Spot.
Please,
added Steve.
Yes, of course, said Sally.
Great,
said Steve.
Thanks, Mum. I'll get some things.
Woof!
Whoops!
Spot, what are you taking with you? Asked Sally.
Oh, said Spot, not much. Oh, there.
Woof.
Let's go, Spot,
said Steve.
I hope I didn't forget anything, said Spot.
It's a good job I live next door,
said Steve.
Great!
Wow! You've got a new slide,
said Spot.
Come on! Go on, Spot,
said Steve.
Woof!
Said the rabbit.
Too late, too late, too late! Come on, Steve!
Called Spot.
Whee!
That was a good one, Steve!
Said Spot.
This is fun! Thought Spot. Oof! Oh! Oof! Ah!
Woof, woof!
Behind the tree.
Oh, that's funny.
Yo-ho, Spot!
Called Steve.
I can't climb up there,
said Spot.
Swing on the tire,
said Steve.
Woof, woof.
Oh! Here comes your mum, Spot.
Oh. Oof. Oh. Oof. Ah.
Hi, Mum,
said Spot. You forgot this, said Sally.
Oh.
Thanks, Mum,
said Spot.
Time for bed, boys,
called Steve's mum.
Oh, I nearly forgot.
Come on, Spot,
said Steve.
What was in the bag, Spot?
Asked Steve.
Oh, nothing,
Good night, Steve.
Good night, Spot.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Said Spot. Don't forget you promised to make a cake for the school fair.
I haven't forgotten, Spot, said Sally.
Would you like to help me?
Oh, great, Mum. I'll get a stool, said Spot.
Ready, Mum, said Spot.
What shall I do?
Well, you can make the cake mix, Spot, said Sally.
Oh, wait a minute, said Spot. I'm not ready. Oof. There. Now I'm ready.
La 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 la. A little bit of this, la 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 la, and a little bit of that. A little bit of this, and a stir, and a stir, and a stir. La 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 la.
That's stirred enough now, Spot, said Sally.
One more, and it's ready, said Spot. There.
I'll put the mix in the oven, said Sally, and call you when it's done.
Woof, woof.
Sally.
The cake is ready to decorate now.
Oh, good, said Spot. This is the best bit.
Oh, my hat.
Wow.
Mmm, something smells good, said Sam.
Woof, 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 woof.
Sorry, Dad, said Spot. It's for the school fair.
It's time to go to the fair, Spot, called Sally.
Woof.
I've put the cake in a box.
Woof. Woof, woof.
Oh, my hat.
Enjoy the fair, Spot, said Sally.
Bye, Mum, said Spot.
See you later.
I'm home, Mum,
said Spot.
Oh! The fair was great. And guess what? I won a prize.
Oh, what is it, Spot? Said Sally.
Woof, woof.
Something that will make Dad happy. our cake, laughed Spot. And I brought some friends home to help us eat it.
Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Woof, woof.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot and Helen were playing cards.
Snap!
Woof, woof!
Ho!
Spot! Helen! Called Sally. It's such a lovely day. Let's all go to the park.
How great, Mum!
Hum! Said Helen.
Come on, Helen!
Whoops! What are you doing, Spot? Called Sally.
Come on, Spot! Called Helen.
I was only getting my ball, said Spot.
Whoops! Wait for us, Spot!
Called Helen.
Woof!
Oh, this is fun,
said Helen.
Look, Spot!
Oh, yes, said Spot.
Come on!
Spot, Helen, called Sally. Don't chase the pigeons.
We only wanted to play,
said Spot.
Where did the ball go?
Ho!
Said Helen. Oh! Said Mr. Elephant.
Is that what you're looking for?
Oh, thank you, sir,
said Spot.
Let's have a swing,
said Spot.
You can go first,
said Helen.
Goody!
You like to swing, don't you, Spot? Said Sally.
Oh, yes,
said Spot.
So do I,
said Helen.
Come on, Spot, it's my turn now.
Yes, change over time, Spot, said Sally.
All right, Mum,
said Spot.
Ooh.
That's enough swinging, said Spot. Let's go and play in the tubes.
Right,
said Helen.
To Spot.
Tom, said Spot. Hi, Tom!
Hello, Spot, said Tom. Hello, Helen.
Oh, good, said Helen. Now we can play Piggy in the Middle.
Woof!
Oh, get the ball, Spot.
Woof!
Come on, Tom,
said Helen.
Hurry up, you two.
Ready.
You start in the middle, Tom. Catch Helen!
You tricked me, Spot,
said Tom.
I'll get it next time.
Oh, too high! Oh! Oh, dear,
said Spot. How do we get our ball back?
Ho! Said Helen. The ball's coming back!
Woof, woof!
Quack!
What a kind duck, said Sally. Say thank you, Spot.
Quack, quack!
Quack!
Replied Spot.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof!
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot was in the garden.
Oh, said Spot. What's that shining on the path? It's a key.
Probably the key to the garden shed, said the bird.
Let's see if it is, said Spot.
It's too small, said the rabbit.
Perhaps Dad knows where it fits, thought Spot. Oh, good, here he comes now. Hello, Dad, said Spot. Do you know where this...
Sorry, Spot, I can't stop now. I'm looking for something.
Oh, well, thought Spot. Just have to find out for myself. Maybe it fits Mum's jewel box.
Said Spot.
I'll try Dad's desk.
Oh!
It's the right size, said Spot, but it won't unlock the desk. I'll ask Mum what the key fits. Bumpety, 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 bump! Mum! Said Spot. Do you know what this...
Sorry, Spot, said Sally. I must go and help Dad. I'll be back in a minute.
Woof!
Perhaps it fits the kitchen cupboard, thought Spot. Oh, this game is fun. It goes in the lock, but it doesn't work. Now where shall I try? Oh, I nearly forgot. Not upstairs, I've tried there. Oh, I wonder why Dad's left his toolbox out. I'll try the key. Ah, it works! It's the key of the toolbox. Goody! I'll tell Dad. Dad! Called Spot. Dad!
That's clever, Spot, said Sam. We didn't even tell you that's what we were looking for.
Mum, said Spot, I found the key to the toolbox.
Well done, Spot, said Sally. You are a clever dog.
Woof, woof.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot, wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
I'll be in the garden, Dad,
called Spot. I'll be out later, Spot, said Sam.
Spot liked to go into the garden every morning. Good morning, birds, said Spot.
Careful, Spot,
said the birds.
I had breakfast ages ago, said Spot.
Well, we,
said a bird,
never know where breakfast ends and lunch begins. Thanks for the ride.
Bye-bye, bird.
That's nice, said Spot.
Ah.
Oh.
What?
It seems to be coming from the pond. Hello, what are you doing? Said Spot to the frog.
I'm watching the fish. They're always eating.
What?
Yes, you're right. They're a bit like the birds. Said Spot.
What?
Spot.
Oh, I can hear Dad calling.
Spot.
I'd better see what he wants.
See you tomorrow, Spot, croaked the frog.
What? What?
Ah, there you are, Spot, said Sam. Would you like to help with the watering?
Oh, yes, said Spot. I'll hold the hose.
Woof!
Turn on the water, Dad, called Spot.
Oh, careful, Spot, called Sam. It's not me that needs watering.
Whoops! Sorry, Dad, said Spot.
Oh, Spot!
Oh!
That's enough watering, said Sam. You could pick some flowers for Mum.
Good idea, Dad, said Spot. Dum di dum di dum dum di dum di dum di dum. Oh, that's a nice one. Hello, Mum. Oh, I've picked some flowers for you, said Spot. Oh, thank you, Spot. They're beautiful, said Sally. I was just going to dig some carrots for dinner. I'll get them, Mum, said Spot.
Thank you.
the carrots, Mum, said Spot.
Thank you, Spot. Oh,
what's the hurry?
I nearly forgot my own window box, said Spot. I have to give my flowers their breakfast now.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot was rummaging in his toy box.
Who can that be? Thought Spot.
Ba-boom, 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 ba-boom.
Oh, Mum, there's a letter for me. May I open it?
Yes, of course, Spot.
Wow! It's an invitation to a costume party!
Who is it from? Asked Sally.
Helen! Oh, I hope Tom and Steve are going.
What will you go as, Spot?
I'll see.
As a cowboy.
Howdy, Mum.
Spot?
Yes, Mum?
Here's something else for your costume.
Yippee! Thanks, Mum. Tina, have you seen Tom?
No, said Tina. Have a cake.
Thanks, said Spot. I like your costume.
Said Spot. Have you seen Steve?
Not yet, said Betsy. Let's dance!
Hello, Spot.
Oh! Who said that?
I did.
Is that you, Steve? How did you know, Spot? Who else is in there?
Spot.
Tom, I might have guessed.
Well, cowboy, said Steve, do you want a ride? Giddy-up, 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 giddy-up.
My goodness, said Sally. Spot, what a surprise.
Howdy, Mum. It was a great party.
really great.
Great.
Are you coming home now? Asked Sally.
Yep. After I've had another ride.
Giddy up! Giddy up!
Whoa!
Giddy up! Giddy up!
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
What shall I play with? Thought Spot.
Goody!
Mum, can I take my sledge into the snow? Asked Spot.
Yes, of course, Spot. But wear your hat and gloves. It'll be cold.
Oh, I'll be all right, said Spot.
Phew, you're right, Mum. It is cold.
Bye, Mum.
Hello, Robin, said Spot. Aren't you cold?
No, silly. My feathers keep me warm.
What about you, Spot?
Pulling the sledge keeps me warm, said Spot.
Bye-bye, bird.
Now I can ride.
Stick to the sledge. Come on the sledge with me, Steve.
Spot! Here I come!
Come on, Steve!
Hold tight, said Spot.
Here we go!
Whee!
Great! It's faster with two.
Whee!
Oh. It's a good job snow is soft, said Spot.
Oh, what was that?
Oh, yahoo!
A snowball, laughed Helen. Here's another.
Oh. And another,
said Steve.
Oh, said Helen. One isn't fair, said Helen.
Not fair on us, you mean,
said Steve.
Let's build a snowman, said Spot.
Yes, look, said Helen. I've already started one.
Great. Come on, Helen, said Spot. Let's finish it. I'll roll a big snowball for the head.
Come and help, Steve.
In a minute, said Steve.
I'm busy.
Help me lift the head, Helen, said Spot.
This is fun.
Now we need stones for the face, said Helen.
There, finished.
called Spot.
And you come and look at this, Spot.
Wow!
Fantastic, Steve, said Spot.
It's for you to take home, Spot.
Goody!
Mum will be surprised when two Spots come home.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot was on his way to meet his friends at the fair.
Woof, woof.
I wonder where they'll be, thought Spot. The first friend that Spot saw was Helen.
Hello, Spot, said Helen. I'm going to have a ride on the motorbike.
I'll ride in the train, said Spot. All aboard.
Vroom, said Helen.
I'm catching you up, Helen, called Spot.
Oh, you are funny, Spot. I'm going to have another go, said Helen.
I'm not. I'm going to the Helter Skelter. See you later, Helen.
Goodbye, Spot.
Yo-ho! Called a voice.
It was Tom.
Go on in, Spot, he said. I'll come behind you.
Great, said Spot. Here I go. One, two, three.
Shall we do it again? Said Tom.
No, said Spot. I'll race you to the big wheel. Come on.
Laughed Tom.
What's the hurry, Spot?
Asked Steve.
I'm racing Tom to the big wheel, said Spot. We've won, said Spot.
I couldn't run for laughing,
said Tom.
Let's go on the wheel, said Spot. This is great, said Spot. I can see all the fair.
Great, said Tom.
I can't look, said Steve. This is great, said Spot. I think my tummy needs a rest, said Steve.
And mine, said Tom.
See you at the roller coaster, said Spot, after I've been on the roundabout. Giddy up, giddy up. Roundabout is my favourite ride, thought Spot. Hello, Spot.
Yahoo, Helen. See you later at the roller coaster.
Here comes Spot, said Tom. Come on, Steve. Spot will ride with Helen.
You're riding with me, Spot, said Helen.
Woof, woof.
Hold on tight, Helen, called Spot.
Ow! 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 Ow!
said Steve.
Yes, said Spot. So was I. But sometimes it's fun to be frightened.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot was playing catch with Tom.
Oh dear, said Tom. I'm not as good as you, Spot. Oh, that feels like rain.
It is rain, Tom. Let's go indoors.
I'll just tell Mum what I'm doing, said Tom. I'll be in a minute.
I think the ball is my favourite toy, thought Spot. It's raining, Mum, said Spot. Can we play indoors? Of course, but maybe not with the ball, said Sally. All right, Mum. What shall I play with? Thought Spot. I know, my train set, my favourite toy. Called Tom.
Can we play with cars? They're my favourite.
Mine too, said Spot. Come on, let's race them.
Oh. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, beep.
First one to the cupboard. Ready? Steady? Go! Be careful, called Sally.
Just one more, said Tom. Then I must go. Ready? Steady? Go! I have to go now, Spot. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow, Tom, said Spot. Now what shall I play with? My building bricks. Spot!
Helen's here.
Hello, Spot.
Hello, Helen, said Spot.
Oh, bricks. Are they your favourite?
Said Helen.
Yes. Let's see how high we can build them.
To go, said Helen.
Bye, Spot.
Spot! Bath time, Spot, called Sally.
Woof, woof.
Good, thought Spot. I can play with my boat. It's my favourite toy.
Away, and then it's bedtime, called Sally.
Oh!
Huh? Have you put all your toys away, Spot?
Yes, Mum. All except Teddy. He really is my favourite toy.
Quite right, Spot. Ooh. Sweet dreams.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
First picnic with Tom, Helen and Steve.
They'll be here any minute, Mum, he said.
Woof!
Oh, just what we need for our picnic.
Spot, shouted Sally.
Oh dear, said Spot.
Your friends are here, Spot, said Sally.
Hello, Spot!
Hello, Spot!
Oh, great, said Spot. Let's go!
Bye.
Oh, I nearly forgot.
Bye, Mum, said Spot. See you later.
Be careful, said Sally, and come back if it rains.
Don't worry, said Helen. I'll be in charge.
Oh, this is terrific.
I know where there's a big tree by the stream, said Spot. Come on, I'll race you.
You won, Spot, said Steve.
I've won, Tom,
said Spot.
Oh dear.
That was silly, Tom, said Helen. You might have hurt yourself.
Well, I didn't, said Tom. And I'm nice and cool now. Let's go and eat.
Goody, said Spot.
Oh, 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 oh.
Come on,
called Spot.
We are,
oh, oh, oh,
said Steve.
Come on, Helen.
Oh, oh, oh.
Isn't this great?
Great.
Woof.
This is fun, said Spot.
Yoo-hoo, Steve!
Hi, Spot, said Steve.
Woof, woof.
Wow.
This is a great tree. You can see for miles.
Come and eat, Steve, called Spot.
Ah, it's starting to rain, said Tom.
Quick,
said Helen.
Under here.
This is a good idea, Helen, said Spot.
It's only a shower,
said Steve.
Whoops!
Oh! You and your tricks, Steve.
We may as well go home, said Spot.
Hello, Mum.
I knew you'd come back wet and hungry, said Sally, so I've made you an indoor picnic.
Oh, thanks, Mum.
Oh!
Woof!
That's That's a really good idea, Mum, said Spot. We're starving. We didn't mind getting wet, said Spot, but we did mind eating soggy sandwiches.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Coming for a walk, Spot? Asked Sam.
Yes, please, Dad, said Spot.
Can we go to the playground, Dad?
Good idea, Spot, said Sam.
Goody! Look, said Spot. I can see Steve, Dad. Yoo-hoo, Steve!
You go and play, Spot, said Sam, and I'll call you when it's time to go.
Yoo-hoo, Steve,
called Spot.
Hello, Spot. Oh, look out! Whee!
Oh, hello, Helen, said Spot.
Hello, Spot, said Helen. Come and try the slide.
After me, said Steve. Here I come! Whee!
That was a good one, Steve, said Spot. Go on, Helen, then I'm coming. Off you go, Helen, said Spot.
Ready,
said Helen.
Go on then, said Spot.
Steady,
said Helen.
Go,
said Spot.
Now it's your turn, Spot,
said Helen.
Whee! That was great, said Spot. Now I'm going to the seesaw.
Come on the seesaw, Steve. Too heavy.
Not for two of us,
said Steve.
Now it works.
Whoopee,
said Helen.
Oh, the bumps tickle. Oh, this is fun,
said Helen.
Oh.
Let's go on the climbing frame,
said Spot.
Oh, yes,
said Steve.
Come on, Helen!
Oh!
Said Helen.
Sorry, Helen,
said Spot and Steve together.
Come to the climbing frame.
I think I'll have a swing,
said Helen.
See you later!
Race you, Steve!
I'm first,
said Spot.
But not to the top, Spot,
said Steve. Said Steve.
Wow!
This is great! We can see all the park from here, Spot!
Yes, there's Helen, said Spot.
Let's go on the swing, but no racing, Steve. It's dangerous.
Spot! Called Sam. It's time to go.
You've got to go, Spot,
said Steve.
Next time we'll start with the swings. Bye, Steve.
Bye, Helen.
called Spot.
Bye!
I'm glad Helen and Steve were here, Dad, said Spot.
Yes, smiled Sam. I saw you all on the seesaw.
See you again soon, called Spot.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Hello, Mum. What are you doing?
I'm making a salad, Spot, said Sally.
I'll help you, said Spot.
Careful.
Oh!
Oh!
If you want to help, Spot, go and pick some flowers from the garden. All right, Mum, said Spot.
Slowly, Spot.
Some flowers for Mum, said Spot.
Leave some for us to look at, Spot, said the rabbit.
Don't worry, there's still plenty here, said Spot. Bye-bye. Where shall I put the flowers, Mum? Asked Spot.
Just leave them there, said Sally. I'm nearly finished, Spot. Choose a book and I'll come and read to you.
Goody! This one looks good. This one looks good too.
Nice thick ones here.
It's a castle. I'm going to climb it.
It's a tent.
Come and look at me, Mum,
called Spot.
Woof, woof.
I'll be there in a minute, called Sally.
This is fun, said Spot.
This way, said Spot.
I can play hide and seek. Mum, are you ready yet?
What a lot of books, said Sally.
And where's Spot?
Boo!
Here I am, Mum.
Which one do you want me to read to you then? Asked Sally.
This one, Mum.
You read the words and I'll look at the pictures. Tomorrow is Queen Gwen's birthday.
It was fun playing with the books, Mum, but it's even more fun when you read them.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot's friends had come to play.
Hello, Steve. Hello, Tom. Hello, Helen, said Spot. I like your crown.
I'm a princess, said Helen.
Yippee!
Look, Spot,
said Steve.
I'm a robot.
Why don't we all dress up? Said Helen.
Yes,
said Spot.
We could put on a show.
Let's go and find things to use.
Spot and his friends set off around the house to see what they could find. This will be useful for something, said Spot.
Whoops!
Oh! So will these,
said Helen. Spot and his friends found a lot of things to use in their show.
Look, I'm a king, said Spot.
I'm going to make you a crown, said Tom.
And I'm going to make some tickets for the show, said Helen.
Have you seen my newspaper anywhere? Asked Sam.
Mum, Dad, we're going to put on a show. These are your tickets.
Oh, good, said Sam. Let us know when you're ready. I wonder if I left my newspaper upstairs.
We're ready, Mum! We're ready, Dad!
Sometimes I pretend to be a dragon. Sometimes I pretend to be a king. Sometimes I pretend that I'm a giant. Because when I pretend, I can be anything. Sometimes I pretend to ride a horse. And I pretend my horse is galloping. Sometimes I pretend to fly an aeroplane. Because when I pretend, I can do anything. Sometimes I pretend I'm a dancer. Sometimes I pretend that I have wings. Sometimes I pretend I'm a robot. Because when I pretend, I can be anything, because when I pretend, I can do anything, because when I pretend, I can be anything.
That was really good. Well done. They good. That was really good. Well done, everybody.
So, that's where my newspaper went, said Sam.
Sorry, Dad, said Spot.
Woof, woof.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Hello, bird, said Spot. My dad's going to build me a house in this tree, and I'm going to help him. Come on, Dad, called Spot.
All right, Spot, laughed Sam. I'm coming.
I can live in a tree just like you, said Spot.
Ooh.
Oof. Are we really going to build the tree house up here?
That's right, said Sam. I'll just get my tools.
Oh. Dad, Dad, called Spot. It's very high.
Woof!
Not too high, said Sam. Please, could you pass me the hammer, Spot?
Woof, woof.
Whoops. Huh. Is this it?
Careful, Spot. Thank you, Spot. You're a very good helper.
Have you ever seen a house in a tree? A house made of sticks, it isn't made of bricks. But if you are a bird, then a nest is just the trick. And a nest is a house in a tree. Have you ever seen a house in the ground?
Hello, Spot.
A house like a hole could be home for a mole, or a rabbit, or a fox, or a badger, or a mouse. Any hole in the ground could be a house.
Can I have that last piece,
Have you
Spot?
Ever seen a house in a tree? A house like the one that my dad is making me.
Thank you,
and
Spot.
Because my name is Spot, and I'm helping him a lot, he's building me a tree house in a tree.
It's very high, Dad.
Not too high, said Sam.
Lunchtime, called Sally.
How's the tree house coming along?
Great.
Oh,
it's nearly finished.
You knocked the ladder down.
Don't worry, Dad, called Spot. I'll help you.
Woof. Woof.
Oh.
Thank you, Spot, said Sam.
Can I have my lunch in the treehouse?
Asked Spot. All right, said Sally.
Oh, great, Dad! A rope ladder, said Spot.
Hold tight, Spot, said Sam.
Thanks, Mum. Thanks, Dad, said Spot. This is great.
And thank you, Spot, said Sam, for being my helper.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
And I'm Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
One morning, Spot woke up very early. Said Spot.
Are you having your breakfast? Good morning, Squirrel.
Hello, Spot, called the Squirrel. I'm trying to find my breakfast. Now, where did I put that acorn? Well, here it is.
It must be time for my breakfast, said Spot. Morning, Mum. Morning, Dad. Oh, they're still asleep. I know, thought Spot. I can get my own breakfast today.
Oh, yeah. And roll.
Ah, an egg. Whoops. Maybe I should have some bread instead, said Spot. Dear, making breakfast isn't as easy as it looks. Maybe I'll just have some cereal, said Spot. That's easy. That's not enough. That's better, said Spot. Oh, good. Mum and Dad are awake. Oh. Mum, said Spot. I've been helping. I've made my own breakfast.
That's very good, Spot, said Sally. Now will you help me clear up as well?
All right, Mum, said Spot.
Squidge, squidge, squeeze. Squidge, squidge, squeeze. I can wipe the table and make
make it nice and clean. Wipe away the spills, wipe away the wet. That's as clean as the table's going to get. Swish, swish, sweep. Swish, swish, sweep. Brush all the crumbs up into a heap. Put them in the dustpan, throw them all away. That's as clean as the floor will be today. Slippity-slop, slippity-slop. I'm going to wash the floor with a mop. Splash it in the bucket, splash it when it's wet. That's as clean as the floor is going to get. That's as clean as the floor is going to get.
Good morning, Dad, said Spot. I got my breakfast all by myself.
That was clever, Spot, said Sam.
And he's very clever at clearing up, too, added Sally.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot, wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot was wondering what to play. I know! I'll play with my horse.
Woof!
Giddy up! Giddy up! Oh! Hello, Spot!
Hello, Steve!
Are you coming out to play? Said Steve.
Can I, Mum?
All right, Spot, said Sally.
Yippee!
Giddy up! Giddy up! Giddy up, horsey! Giddy up! Giddy up! Giddy up! Giddy up! Giddy up! Giddy up! Giddy up, horsey! Whoa! Whoa! Giddy up!
I like your horse, Spot, said Steve. Can I have a go?
Yes, here you are, said Spot.
Woof! 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 Woof!
Hello, Helen. Look at me, called Steve.
Hello, Spot.
Hello, Helen. We're playing horses, said Spot.
Hey, look at me, Spot. This is great.
Giddy up! Giddy up! Giddy up! Giddy up! Giddy up! Giddy up, horsey! Whoa! Whoa! Giddy up!
Can I have a ride on the horse? Asked Helen.
Of course, said Steve.
Here I come! Giddy up! Giddy up, horsey! Look at me! Look at me! I'm galloping!
I've got an idea, said Steve. Look over here! Can be my horse.
Woof, woof.
Oh, look out! Here I come! Giddy up! Giddy up, horsey!
Great! I'm going to find one too, said Spot.
Woof!
Giddy up! Oh, I'm galloping! I'm really galloping now! Giddy up! Giddy up! Whoops!
Woof!
Giddy up, giddy up! That's it! Ho, 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 ho! Here I come!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Are you going to sweep up now?
Asked Steve.
No, said Spot. It's my horse!
My horse is fast, my horse is strong. I sit on his back and I ride along.
horse eats grass, my horse eats hay. My horse is a good horse, he won't run away.
Woof!
My horse can gallop, my horse can trot. I give him a rest when it gets too hot. I give him some water, he drinks his fill. I give him a blanket so he won't get a chill. My horse jumps well, my horse jumps high, up over the hedge, almost up to the sky. My horse eats grass, my horse eats hay. My horse is a good horse, he won't run away.
That was fun, said Spot.
Oh, yes, said Helen. Let's do it again tomorrow. Goodbye, Spot.
Goodbye, Spot.
Goodbye.
See you tomorrow, said Spot.
Bumpity-bumpity-bumpity-bumpity-bumpity-bump!
Is Grandpa here yet, Mum?
Asked Spot. Not yet, Spot.
Woof!
Said Sally.
When is he going to get here?
Asked Spot. Soon, said Sally.
He's here!
Hello, Spot.
Hello, Grandpa.
Are you ready to go to the park?
Yes, said Spot. Bye, Mum.
Have fun, you two, said Sally.
Oh, we will, said Grandpa.
Come on, Grandpa.
Slow down, Spot,
called Grandpa.
Woof! Woof, woof!
Hello, Grandpa! Oh. Don't you want to play?
Asked Spot.
I'm quite happy watching you, Spot, said Grandpa.
Watch this, Grandpa, called Spot.
Whee!
Oh! Look, Grandpa, I found a flower.
Oh, yes, said Grandpa. That's a tulip.
A tulip, said Spot.
Woof, woof. Woof, woof.
Look, Grandpa, look at this.
That's a ladybird, Spot.
A ladybird. Oh.
Yes.
Woof.
Oh, dear. Look at that big cloud, Spot, said Grandpa. It looks as if it's going to rain. Perhaps we'd better get home.
My grandpa knows everything, everything, everything. My grandpa knows everything, everything there is. Once I saw a flower grow, asked my grandpa, he would know. Every flower's not the same. Tulip was the flower's name.
What? What? What?
Once I watched a butterfly, asked my grandpa, he knew why. Butterflies find nectar sweet, that's their favorite thing to eat.
I found a little nut. Asked my grandpa, he knew what that little nut would grow to be, a great big oak and acorn tree. My grandpa knows everything, everything, everything. My grandpa knows everything, everything there is, everything there is.
That was fun, said Spot. Will you read me a bedtime story tonight, Grandpa?
All right, Spot, when you've had your bath.
I'm ready now, Grandpa, said Spot.
Grandpa? It's my bedtime, not yours.
Oh, my, said Grandpa. I must have dozed off. Now, let me see. Where did we get to?
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hi, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot, wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot. There. Bumpety, 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 bump. House? Asked Spot.
Yes,
said Sally. But you know it's raining.
I know, Mum. I've got my new umbrella.
Whoops! So you have, laughed Sally. But you mustn't open it in the house.
Sorry, Mum.
This is great, said Spot.
I'm not getting wet at all. Hello, is anybody home?
Ow!
I thought it was raining, said the rabbit.
It is, laughed Spot. Then it's too wet for me.
Hello, bird. It's nice and dry under your tree.
I'm not getting wet at all.
Like the rain, said the fish.
Wah, wah.
And I think it's lovely,
wah, wah,
said the duck.
I like the rain too, said Spot.
Wah, wah.
Under my umbrella, I don't get wet. Under my umbrella, I keep dry. The rabbits hop away to hide. The birds all want to go inside, but I like the rain. And here's the reason why.
Hello, Spot.
Under my umbrella, I don't
Hello?
Get wet. Under my umbrella, I keep dry. So when it's raining, I go out. And like a frog, I splash about. I like the rain. And here's the reason why.
Under my umbrella, I don't get wet. Under my umbrella, I keep dry. The rain is falling all around. It makes a splishy, splashy sound. I like the rain.
Hello, Spot.
And you know the reason why. I like the rain, and you know the reason why.
Come and play. Brum, brum,
brum. Spot played with Tom all afternoon.
Oh, it's time to go home now, said Spot.
Oh, wow! Look, Spot, there's a rainbow, said Tom.
Oh, I nearly forgot. My umbrella, said Spot.
But it's not raining now, said Tom.
I know, said Spot. But I'll keep it open just in case. Goodbye.
Bye, Spot. Bye.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop. Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot and Sam were walking in the park.
Listen, Dad, said Spot. What's that noise?
It sounds like a band playing, said Sam.
Oh, let's go and see.
Spot's friends had come to see the band too.
Oh, Spot!
Hello, said Spot.
Is this right?
That's my mum playing the tuba,
said Helen.
Oh, this is splendid. She's very good, said Spot. Oh!
Thank you, said the conductor. That's all for today.
I know. Why don't we make our own band? Said Spot. We could go to my house.
Great!
Let's go, said Steve.
See you later, Mum.
Spot and his friends ran upstairs to see what instruments they could find.
I'm sure there are some in here, said Spot. Look, here's a drum.
Oh!
Hooray, said Tom. Can I play that?
You'll need these, said Steve. Ah! That's no good.
What about this? Said Spot.
A trumpet. Great!
What shall I play? Asked Helen.
Ah, I know. Wait there, said Spot. Excuse me, Mum, said Spot.
Are you going to do some cooking, Spot? Asked Sally.
No, Mum, said Spot. We need these for our band.
Oh!
Here you are, Helen.
Oh, thank you, Spot.
Oh!
But what are you going to play, Spot? Asked Helen.
I can be the conductor, said Spot.
Ready? One, two, three, four.
Listen to the music of my band. Listen to the music of my band. Can you hear the drum go boom, boom? Can you hear the drum go boom? Listen to the music of my band. Listen to the music of my band. Can you hear the cymbal clang? Can you hear the cymbal clang? Can you hear the trumpet too? Can you hear the trumpet too? Listen to the music of my band. Listen to the music of my band. Listen to the music of my band. Listen to the music and see what you can hear.
Wonderful, said Sally.
What a great band,
said Sam.
You can have your lids back now, Mum.
Thank you, Spot, said Sally. Now I can join your band.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop.
Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot, wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot was playing in the garden.
Woof, woof.
Nearly time for your bath, Spot, said Sally.
Bumpity, 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 bumpity. Bump! Can I play a little longer, please?
Asked Spot. All right, said Sally, just while I run your bath. Spot carried on playing in the garden.
Woof, woof, woof.
Hello, Spot,
said the squirrel.
Hello, squirrel, said Spot.
Spot, your bath's ready.
All right, Mum, I'm coming,
said Spot. You'd better leave that outside, Spot.
All right, Mum.
It's time for your bath, Spot, said Sally.
Goody!
Don't forget to wash behind your ears.
No, Mum,
said Spot.
Woof.
Wait a minute, said Spot. I'm not ready yet. There. Now I'm ready.
Are you ready to come out now?
Not yet, Mum, said Spot. I've forgotten something. Ah, here it is. I just need to sail my boat, said Spot.
Thank you.
big sea. On the big sea.
Wow!
There's a boat. And the boat sails across the big sea.
Oh.
Until it bumps against my foot. In my lap, there is a small fish. And he likes to swim and play. But when I turn into a crocodile, then the small fish swims away. In my back, a duck is quacking as he floats along the top. And if sometimes he goes under, up again he'll always pop. Up again he'll always pop. Ah!
Quack, quack.
Out you get, Spot. Time for a story now, said Sally.
Great, said Spot.
Tomorrow is Queen Gwen's birthday, the cook said to King Rollo.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy, we always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop.
Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Sam was putting up a tent in the garden.
Is it ready yet, Dad?
Asked Spot. Almost, Spot, said Sam.
Great,
said Spot.
Look, here's Tom and Helen. Tom, Helen.
Tom and Helen had come to spend the night.
Tom, Helen.
Hello, Spot,
said Helen.
Where's the tent?
Over here,
said Spot.
Come and see.
There you are, Spot,
said Sam. Have fun.
Thanks, Dad, said Spot.
Ah, it's brilliant.
Come and play, said Tom.
I'm going in the middle.
Move over, Tom. Oh, be careful.
Whoa.
You're stepping on my sleeping bag. Oh, be careful.
Oh, look, here's Mum and Dad,
said Spot. I've brought you a torch, said Sam.
Thanks, Dad.
Who?
Sweet dreams.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night,
said Spot and his friends.
Oh, it's beginning to get dark now, said Tom.
Moo!
Oh, what was that?
Oh, only me.
Oh, very funny. Wow, look at that!
Oh, lovely!
That's amazing!
Oh, I'm very tired now.
Shh, it's night time. I want to go.
What was that noise?
Shh, I'm tired. Please don't make a peep.
And then meow, meow. The cat began to call. Meow, meow. I'm not tired at all. The night time is my time for prowling around and making this sound. The owl began to call. I'm not tired at all. The night time is my time for flying around and making this sound.
It's only an owl.
Spot.
The frog began to call.
There's something in the tent.
I'm not tired at all. The night time is my time for hopping around and making this sound.
It's only a frog, laughed Spot. Where are you going, Tom? Asked Spot.
I need to get a drink of water, said Tom.
Oh! And I forgot to brush my teeth, said Helen. Oh! Oh, yes! I forgot to brush my teeth too, said Spot. Oh, I nearly forgot. This is better, said Spot.
Maybe you can sleep in the tent another night, suggested Sally. Sweet dreams, everybody.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop.
Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot, wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
And Steve had been playing all day. It's getting late, Spot, said Sally. Time to tidy up your toys.
All right, Mum, said Spot.
I'll help you, Spot, said Steve. Here's the ball.
Said Spot.
There, said Steve. Doesn't it look tidy?
It's bedtime now, said Sally.
We've put everything away, Mum.
Well done.
I'd better go home now,
said Steve.
Woof!
Bye, Spot.
Bye, Steve. See you tomorrow.
Good boy, Spot, said Sally. Now brush your teeth.
Oh, where's my teddy?
When I go to
and turn out the light. I have a friend I cuddle at night. Teddy, my Teddy, oh Teddy, it's you. When it's very late and it's time to sleep, I have a friend who helps me count sheep. Teddy, my Teddy, oh Teddy, it's you. Soft and furry, warm and good, you give me a hug just like a bear should. Teddy, my Teddy, oh Teddy, it's you.
I thought you tied it up, Spot, said Sally. I did, said Spot, but I can't find my Teddy.
Look, he was here all the time, said Sally.
Well done, Mum, said Spot.
I'll tidy up again in the morning.
All right, Spot, said Sally. Sweet dreams.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop.
Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot was visiting his grandma.
Hello, Spot, said Grandma.
Oh. Hello, Grandma, said Spot.
I'm just finishing the washing up, Spot.
Oh, can I help, Grandma?
Of course you can, Spot, said Grandma. It's too high for you, Spot, said Grandma. You'll need to stand on this chair.
Thank you, Grandma, said Spot.
If you can wash the dishes, so can I. I'd like to wash the dishes. Won't you let me try? I like to be of help, and I like helping you. So if you have something to do, then let me do it too. I like to be of help, and I like helping you.
Oh.
So if you have something to do, let me do it too.
What now, Grandma?
Said Spot.
Is there something else I can do?
Well, you can help me clean the sitting room, said Grandma.
Oh, great! Come on, Grandma.
Here's a duster, Spot. Be careful.
If you can dust the shelves, so can I.
Whoop.
If you want to dust the shelves, won't you let me try? I like to be of help, and I like helping you. So if you have something to do, then let me do it too. I grow a little bigger every day. I can reach a little higher, stretch myself this way.
Whoops, careful, Spot. Those are my glasses.
Sorry, Grandma, said Spot. Now let me see.
Oh, I better put Grandma's glasses somewhere safe.
Fun, Grandma,
said Spot.
Can I do that?
Of course you can, Spot, said Grandma.
If you can use the
vacuum, so can I. If you want to use the vacuum, won't you let me try? I like to be of help, and I like helping you. So if you have something to do, then let me do it too.
Oh! Thank you, Spot.
Oh!
You've been a great help, said Grandma.
I like helping, said Spot. What shall we do now, Grandma?
Well, Spot, you've worked very hard today. Perhaps it's time for a story.
Good idea, said Spot. Come on, Grandma.
Spot, have you seen my glasses? I can't read your story without them.
Oh, I know where they are, said Spot. I put them in here to keep them safe.
Oh, thank you, Spot. Now, let me see.
You shouldn't be tired, Grandma, said Spot. I've been doing all the work.
Now, where did we get to?
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop.
Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Good morning, Fish, said Spot. I'm going on a school trip today. The bus is here, Spot, called Sally.
Have a nice day at the aquarium, Spot.
Bye, Mum. Bye, Dad, said Spot.
Hello, Spot, said Miss Bear. On you get.
Ah, Spot!
Goodbye.
Bye.
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 Soon the bus arrived at the aquarium.
Come on,
called Spot.
Look, said Spot. Have you ever seen so many fish?
Oh!
Now go off and have a look around, said Miss Bear. There are lots more fish in the aquarium. There's plenty to see.
Wow, said Steve. Look at that huge fish.
And look at all these little ones,
said Tom.
Aren't they pretty? Said Helen.
Oh! I like this yellow fish, said Spot. Hello, yellow fish. I think he said hello back to me.
That fish is my new friend, said Spot.
See you later, yellow fish.
There's an octopus over here. Come and look, said Steve.
Oh, wow. Look at all his arms.
Spot, come and see the octopus.
Wow!
Look, everybody! We're an octopus!
I brought some paper and some pencils, said Miss Bear. I want you to do a drawing of your favourite fish.
Have you ever seen so many fish?
Do you ever wonder what
what's under the sea. So many creatures amazing to see. Swimmers, splashers, wrigglers and dashers. Do you ever wonder what's under the sea? Some fish are very big, some fish are tiny. Some fish are smooth and others are spiny. Some fish are stripy and some have spots. Some swim quickly and others do not. There are soft jellyfish wobbling along, and creatures in shells which are hard and strong, and crabs who have claws to open and snap, and fish with fins like wings they can flap. Do you ever wonder what's under the sea? So many creatures amazing to see. Swimmers, splashers, wrigglers and dashers. Do you ever wonder
Come on.
What's under the sea?
It's time to go home now, said Miss Bear. Come along, Spot.
Goodbye, yellow fish, said Spot. I have to go now. I think that yellow fish is going to miss me.
Hi, Mum!
Hello, Spot, said Sally.
Bye!
Bye!
Bye! Look, Mum!
That's a lovely drawing, Spot, said Sally. He's my new friend, said Spot. I'm going to show him to Dad.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a happy little puppy. We always love you so.
Woof, woof.
Here he comes with a giggle and a hop, running so fast that he just can't stop.
Hello, Spot.
Hello, Spot.
Spot, hello.
Hello, Spot.
Happy little puppy, always on the go. Hello, Spot. Wait for me. I want to come along and see the things you see.
Spot was playing hide and seek.
This is a good place to hide, said Spot. Oh, but no one will find me here. Aha, said Spot. This is a better place. Boo! Will you play hide and seek with me?
All right, if you want to come out in the garden with me, laughed Sally.
Great! Said Spot. Sorry, Bird.
Out in here, said Spot.
Hello,
said Spot. You're too big to hide in there, said the rabbit. Spot is playing hide and seek with me, said Sally. Have you seen him? No, said Sam. I haven't seen him anywhere. I wonder where he can be, said Sally.
I see you, Spot, said Squirrel.
Shh! Perhaps he's hiding inside, said Sam.
At the door, thought Spot.
Hello, said Steve. Can I play with Spot?
Spot's hiding. We can't find him anywhere.
I'll find him, said Steve. Oh!
Can you see his tail or the top of his head? In his big toy box or under his bed? Where's Spot? Behind the curtain or behind the door? Is he under the carpet lying on the floor? Where's Spot? Behind the bush or behind the tree? Have you seen him squirrel? Have you seen him bee? Where's Spot? Where is Spot? Where can he be? Do you know where he's hiding? Did you see? If his tail sticks out and he wags it about, then we'll find him and we'll shout, there's Spot! There's Spot!
Found you! Let's play a game!
Woof! Said Steve. All right, said Spot, but this time I'll find you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Goodbye, Spot. Time to go. Such a